we started around 1995 or so, I think, doing some swing music. I'm probably going to say the wrong date, but it was for like the 50th anniversary of D-Day.
Correct.
That we sang at the Museum Center in Cincinnati for an exhibit called Cincinnati Goes to War. So we learned a whole lot of swing tunes, and this is our one of our only big band songs. Without a big band.
And lyrics.
Yeah, most people don't even know the song has lyrics.